How you like this event, Vervoer Street Racing?
It looks really nice, a lot of people. I'm amazed by seeing how many people there is here.
What do you think about the tour?
About the lap?
Yeah.
It is quite small, of course, but it is nice, you know. It is quite amazing to be with an F1 car in the city center of Brussels, so it is nice.
Wait, how you can compare your Toro Rosso bullet with this bullet, Red Bull?
I don't think there is much of a difference, and you absolutely can't see the difference on a track like this. It is too small to make a difference, especially it's a last year's car. So anyway, it is both nice cars, F1 cars.
And how you like the Orso?
So far it looks quite nice. I mean, I arrived there yesterday night, I'm going back tomorrow morning, so I'm going to have a bit of an overview tonight, so I think I heard it's a nice city.
And what you can say about...
Okay, so how do you feel after your accident at Monza? Like, what does it feel like? Does the time pass quickly or slowly during such an incident?
I feel okay, thanks for asking. The crash was quite big. I mean, not so big, but was hurting me quite a lot, but I'm okay, I'm all good.
Tell me, what are your expectations about Singapore?
I don't know, Singapore is a great Grand Prix. I heard it's the toughest one, but hopefully we're going to have a good car. We'll make a good race and we'll fight for the points.
Now, and tell me, what are your plans for the next season?
At the moment, I'm more focused on the end of the season, but it looks like for next I'm going to be with Toro Rosso again, but nothing sure yet, and we'll see. I just have to do a good job, and should be this for next year.
Well, so how did it feel getting into a champion winning, championship winning car today?
It's always nice to be in this kind of car, but I've driven this car last year in Abu Dhabi. It's a fantastic one, but it feels great always.